Back in the innocent days, there was a young cowboy who was in love with a Mexican girl. Only she didn't know it. And he would watch her as she walked by, and her cotton dress would dance in the wind, and her eyes held the stars. Now she was the most beautiful thing that cowboy had ever seen, sent down straight from heaven. But he was afraid he'd never win her heart because of some family scars left by the range wars. But oh, how he loved her. Senorita, passing by, pardon me if I stop and ask you why. Senorita, could it be someone like you could love someone like me? So he walked up to her, tipped his hat, and introduced himself. And she looked up at him and didn't know what to say. So he told her the story of his family, the trouble that brought the barbed wire, and of all the things that he couldn't change. And then he told her that he loved her, and he studied her reaction. By the time the spring rains came, they were married. Now there's an old song that my family used to sing about a young cowboy and a Mexican girl and how they fell in love.
Senorita, passing by, pardon me if I stop and ask you why. Senorita, could it be someone like you could love someone like me? Senorita, passing by, pardon me if I stop and ask you why. Senorita, could it be someone like you could love someone like you could love someone like me?